Hello and welcome to MahindraGuru.com, the Brahmas for Success, and this is the SBI PO mock interview. In this special session, हम आज चर्चा करेंगे और आज एक mock interview करेंगे जिसके अंदर हमारे interview board members discuss करेंगे and they will drill the candidates with numerous questions. इस particular exercise का main मकसद ये है कि जो हमारे aspirants जिनका selection हो चुका है PO mains में वह जान पाएं कि एक real time interview आखिरकार होता कैसे है. सवाल ये उठता है सर interview है क्या, तो हमने चर्चा भी की थी इससे पिछले interview की बात में. It's more of test of awareness then of knowledge. तो कहीं ना कहीं इस पर्टिकुलर एक बॉटम लाइन पर हम फोकस करेंगे और हमारे जो डिपोर्ट मेंबर्स हैं वो डिस्कस करेंगे और चर्चा करेंगे कैसे एक इंटरव्यू क्रैक करें एंड हाउ अ मॉक इंटरव्यू इज डन. हमारे साथ हमारे बोर्ड मेंबर्स मौजूद हैं, हमारे साथ हम बाधवा सर, नारायणन सर एंड श्रीवास्तव सर मौजूद हैं. इनके साथ हमारे कुछ एस्पायरेंट्स होंगे जिनका इंटरव्यू यहाँ पर होगा, साक्षात्कार होगा और चर्चा की जाएगी कैसे अच्छा किया जाए वो इंटरव्यू और कैसे क्रैक किया जाए दी मच कोविटेड SBI PO इंटरव्यू. Now we would ask the expert about what to expect in an interview. उनकी क्या एक expectation है, उनका क्या एक प्रतिक्रिया है एक interview को लेकर, क्योंकि SBI PO है बहुत ही एक highly rated examination है, एक बहुत ही highly rated job है. तो सबसे पहले हम ये जानना चाहेंगे नारायण सर से, सर what are you expecting in an interview? What sort of the interview would be? Questions कैसे बनेंगे और aspirant कैसे उसे crack करें?
देखिए, as far as I think, the board will like to know about your personal qualities. It is not a exactly a test of knowledge. It is about your attitude and aptitudes. So the interview will start by knowing about you, your family, about your likes and dislikes, about your tastes, and whether you are an appropriate candidate for the probationary officer in State Bank of India.
बहुत अच्छा एक कमेंट मिला हमें. अब आइए आते हैं हम बाधवा सर पे और उनसे जानते हैं कि उनका क्या कमेंट्स है, उनके क्या एक्सपेक्टेशन है इस पर्टिकुलर इंटरव्यू से और SBI PO के इंटरव्यू में क्या हो सकता है एक एस्पायरेंट के साथ.
ऐसा है, हम कैंडिडेट से सोचते हैं कि जिस सेक्टर में वो जा रहा है, सपोज बैंकिंग सेक्टर में आ रहा है, तो उसे कम से कम बैंकिंग की बेसिक एस्पेक्ट्स जो कि डे टू डे लाइफ में यूज होते हैं वो उसे जानने चाहिए. बहुत से उसे बैंकिंग की बुक्स पढ़ने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है, बट उसे बेसिक बैंकिंग नॉलेज की जरूरत है. प्लस इंटरव्यू बोर्ड ये एक्सपेक्ट करता है कि जो आपने अपनी क्वालिफिकेशन है, जो आपने पढ़ा है अपने एजुकेशन लाइफ में, उसके बारे में भी आपको कुछ पता होना चाहिए. तो इनिशियल लेवल की नॉलेज सब्जेक्ट की भी, एकेडमिक्स की भी आपको थोड़ी सी देखनी चाहिए.
तो अभी सर ने बहुत अच्छी बात की कि जो एक इनिशियल नॉलेज है, जो एक अवेयरनेस की बात सर ने यहाँ पर की, वो होना बहुत जरूरी है एक इंटरव्यू के अंदर. तो आइए एक और हमारे इंटरव्यू बोर्ड मेंबर है, उनसे भी जानते हैं कि उनके कमेंट्स क्या हैं इस इंटरव्यू को लेकर. यस सर,
चूंकि ये भारतीय स्टेट बैंक के PO का इंटरव्यू है, ये एक बहुत ही प्रेस्टिजियस बनता जा रहा है, क्योंकि आप जानते हो कि भारतीय स्टेट बैंक एक बहुत बड़ा बैंक बनने जा रहा है कंसोलिडेशन पे. तो मेरा विचार है कि इसके लिए आपको अपना करेंट अफेयर्स और को ध्यान में रखना होगा, अखबार अवश्य पढ़ना है और आर्टिकल्स पढ़ना है और उसके लेटर टू द एडिटर्स पढ़ना है, प्लस जो स्टेट बैंक है उसके बारे में, उसकी पॉलिसी गाइडलाइंस के बारे में, उसके बैलेंस शीट के बारे में और कंसोलिडेशन पे भारतीय स्टेट बैंक इस समय क्या कर रहा है और उसकी क्या विचारधाराएं हैं, उसका फ्यूचर कोर्स ऑफ एक्शन क्या है, ये पढ़ना नितांत आवश्यक है.
तो बहुत ही अनमोल बातें हमारे इंटरव्यू बोर्ड मेंबर्स ने की और अब सब वेट कर रहे होंगे उस इंटरव्यू का. तो बिना किसी देरी के अब हम शुरू करते हैं विद द मॉक इंटरव्यू. थैंक यू.
Miss Ritu Tripathi.
Yes.
You are from Lucknow. You have done your B.Tech in Electrical and Electronics. Why an engineer to the bank?
So actually, after completing my B.Tech, I started searching for jobs, but I didn't got any proper placement. So I started searching for any other career option. And many of my friends are working in bank, so I decided to prepare for bank examinations.
You are an electrical engineer and you say that you are preparing for banks. How would you be better than the person sitting outside if you select it?
So I think I could have a better understanding than others, because nowadays bank is becoming technology oriented. So I can better relate to the mobile applications and the new technologies that banks are introducing nowadays.
Do you know any application, electronic application that State Bank has adopted?
Sir, recently State Bank of India has launched SBI Mingle. So, some other banking applications are SBI InTouch, SBI eBuddy. So, in SBI InTouch, we can go to the applications by just touching them.
Touching the application or touching the screen?
Screen.
Touching the screen.
Yes, sir.
Well, you have got a bank account?
Yes, sir.
Where do you have that?
Sir, I have a bank account in SBI and Axis Bank.
Have you experienced these technologies of SBI?
Sir, I have only experienced ATMs.
Nikhil?
Yes, sir.
How many Rituals are in our country?
Sir, there are four seasons. Sir, summer, winter, monsoon and spring.
So, SBI associates are going to merge with SBI. And I read in the newspaper that RRBs are amalgamating.
Yes, sir.
What is the difference between merger and amalgamation?
Sir, after hearing the two words, I can define merger. So, merger is a process in which a smaller company is merged into a bigger company, wherein the smaller company loses its identity. And I'm, sir, not very sure about amalgamation.
Okay. In your email ID, you have mentioned @gmail.com. Here, G stands for?
Sir, G stands for Google.
Who is the CEO of Google?
Sir, Mr. Sundar Pichai.
If you cleared the exam of public sector bank, what do you mean by public sector?
So, a public sector bank is a bank in which government has majority stakes, that is more than 51%.
Your father is ex-army personnel.
Yes, sir.
Can you tell me who is the supreme commander of the armed forces?
So, the supreme commander of armed forces is always the president of India, and currently it is Mr. Pranab Mukherjee.
Okay, why SBI is nowadays in the news?
SBI is in news because of its merger with its associates.
Whether SBI is going to consolidate? If yes, what is the progress?
Yes, sir. Government has announced the merger of SBI with its associates. All of the five associates, that is State Bank of Bikaner, State Bank of Hyderabad, State Bank of Travancore, State Bank of Patiala, and State Bank of Mysore, and the public sector bank, that is Bharti Mahila Bank, will merge.
Good. How many RBI associates as well as public sector banks are going to consolidate?
Sir, all the five banks and Bharti Mahila Bank will be consolidating.
What has been done by Government of India regarding MPC?
Sir, MPC stands for Monetary Policy Committee. Mm-hmm. Sir, recently government has made Monetary Policy Committee in which three members will be appointed by Government of India, mm-hmm, and three members will be from RBI.
Good. Who has been declared RBI Governor recently and for how many years?
Sir, recently government has announced that Mr. Urjit Patel will replace Mr. Raghunam Rajan as the 24th Governor of RBI. And the tenure would be of 3 years.
Good. What has been done regarding monetary policy review on August 9, 2016?
Sir, in the monetary policy review on August 9, none of the policy rates have been changed. All the rates have been retained.
Good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. All the best. All the best. Candidate was good, but she has to go in deep about this subject. The other observation was like that she should read newspaper and get her updated. Associate banks of SBI are going to merge with SBI. What she has spoken, that SBI is going to merge with associates.
And she should also go in details about SBI balance sheet and the recent technological development which is going on in the State Bank of India. And in current affairs, she should go in deep about the things which is happening nation, economic developments which is happening in India as well as in the international market. That was the observation which I feel that it should be going on with every candidate who is appearing.